in relation to the history of organic life on Earth, writes a modern biologist, the paltry 50 millennia of Homo sapiens constitute something like 2 seconds at the close of a 24-hour day. On this scale, the history of civilized mankind would fill 1/5 of the last second of the last hour. The present, which as a model of messianic time comprises the entire history of mankind in an enormous abridgment, coincides exactly with the stature which the history of mankind has in the universe.